On September 29, 2006, in Cazenovia, Wisconsin, 15-year-old Eric Hainstock entered Weston High School with a shotgun and a revolver. Principal John Klang tackled and disarmed Hainstock, but was shot multiple times in the process. Klang later died at a hospital. Eric is eligible for parole in 2037.